So the doctor comes back in and he says, "Hey, looks like you've got cancer." And I said, "Well, isn't that funny? Because I didn't have it before you walked back in."